A recipe taught to me by the Legacy.
So, it's true.
Okay. Off to the Big Pyramid to fight the Thunderjaw.
Barbarian!
Run, stranger! There's a killer
machine
about!
The machine will kill you!
There you are. I guess we're doing this. There you are. I guess we're doing this. There you are. I guess we're doing this.
armor. Subsiding. There you are. I guess we're doing this. There you are. I guess we're doing this. Much better. on me. I can send it to my stash.
You killed that machine!
Your CEO sent me!
Stranger!
I need to speak to Alva.
Over here!
By all means, then. Open the gates!
Aloy! Over here!
Alva, I'm glad you're okay.
Oh, you got rid of that machine. But what are you doing here?
There's something inside Thebes that I need. I went to Landfall. I met your CEO. We came to an agreement, kind of.
And you're going to help us get in?
I guess so. The whole thing was a little tense. There's something off about that guy. And I don't understand what he wants from Thebes. I thought we found the data that your people needed back on the mainland.
That data will take us years to sift through. The CEO wants faster results. Aloy, you have to be careful.
There they are! The legacy tells us that Elizabeth Sobeck helped the ancestors cast aside all obstacles. And so it has been today.
You have been true to your word. I'm pleased. Thebes awaits us below, shall we?
Quite an excavation.
Much of this was flooded. We had to pump a great deal of water out. Behold, the door to Thebes.
A door like no other.
Well, you're right about that. It's designed to open for only one man. Ted Pharaoh.
But the legacy tells us that he worked closely with Sobeck. He trusted her. Surely she could open the door, and so surely can you.
Not gonna happen. At least not from this side.
You said she was a living ancestor with Sobeck's eternal essence.
If I may, Pharaoh, great as he was, did not build his palace alone. We know this from scraps of data we found, the ones that pointed to this location. And we found evidence of passages below. Maybe they were built to aid construction. Or for servants. We can't reach them. The way is flooded and they're too far underwater, but...
Yeah, I can reach them. There might be another way in down there.
You see? With Sobeck, there is always a way.
Then do what you must to get us inside.
This water's warm. It's almost like a hot spring. goes all the way down to the bottom. There's a rupture up there. Maybe a way in. Yeah, this could get me inside. Deeper into the structure. Stop the turbine. Good. Okay. I'm inside, but how do I let the Quen in? It looks like an exercise room.
Here I am again, hiding in the gym. Writing to stay sane in this crazy place. I can't believe Gregory's dead. Our so-called spiritual leader was...
So Ted had other people in here with him. Including a teenage girl. A living area. Pretty big, too. This is the way to the main door, so I can let the Quinn in. Look at this place. It's pretty fancy for a survival bunker. That looks like some kind of access control. Good. An emergency exit function.
Emergency exit initiated.
The door is open. Destiny is upon us. I knew you could do it.
What's going on?
The CO is preparing to enter Thebes.
Dressed like Ted Farrow.
I am Farrow, renewed. My essence is the same as his. Across the years, across the generations, his soul is my soul. His will is my will. We are sundered in only one way. I need his final testament, his deepest secrets. And now that the door is open, those secrets are within my grasp. When I have them, I will be complete, as he was. I will have everything I need to save our homeland, and, as Pharaoh did, the world.
Okay. I think there's some confusion here about who Pharaoh really was.
No one knows better than I who he was, who he is. Me. The Renewer, greatest of the ancestors, the man who saved the world. And you. You understand, Sobek. You are her, Pharaoh's harbinger, his assistant. Come, we will descend into Thebes together, as it should be. Bring her the raiment.
Raiment?
As he is Pharaoh, you are Sobek. For an occasion this momentous, shouldn't you wear proper business attire?
Whoa. No, 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 no. No, I am not wearing that. No way.
You will wear the proper attire to mark this moment.
Or what?
It is said Sobek valued life above all else. Is this true?
Fine. I'll wear your raiment.
Excellent. Shall we proceed? Look at this place. The grandeur.
Pharaoh's domain. Simply breathtaking.
Excellent. Somewhere in here, Pharaoh left his secrets. Let's go find them.
Your Magnificence. Perhaps we should leave guards behind to cover our exits?
Indeed. Let it be done.
To think, all this preserved for the ages.
As destiny intended for me.
Pharaoh's visage, a monument to greatness.
Truly, Marcio.
It's a monument to something, I'll give you that. I think this way might lead down.
Excellent. Remember every detail of his, Bohai, for posterity.
It will be its own chapter in your legacy, my lord. Wonder if Pharaoh had a foot bath in here. I've always wanted one of those.
There will be no further discussion of your feet, Bohai.
Quite the palace Pharaoh built for himself.
No less than he deserved.
Of course, your answer.
Brianna told me that Grigori hacked into restricted files and found out something awful. That Ted murdered important people who worked on Zero Dawn. Did Ted punish Grigori? Kill him for discovering what he did? How could that be? Dad's...
Find anything interesting?
I can't make sense of it yet. So hey, this is weird.
Yeah, I tried to warn you.
Yeah, sort of.
I'll explain everything if we survive long enough.
Those certainly look threatening.
Huh. Statues. The guardians of Pharaoh's domain.
Those aren't statues. Look out!
Get the CO out of here!
Guess it's just us then. Time
now
to fight!
Fight!
Not a bad hit!
Oh,
it's
so cool.
Oh.
well fought.
Thanks.
Where's Overseer Bohai?
He has decided to return to the surface. A wise choice. We can't afford to lose any more survivors than necessary. So, no more delay. We must proceed.
Brianna didn't wake up this morning. She's gone. Just like Grigori. I'm looking up at the giant, hideous statue of Ted in the Great Hall. At his eyes. And I know now that he's watching me. He's watching us all. He's always had power over us. I just never knew how much.
Did you discover some data?
A fragment. A testament to Ted's power.
Ah. Yes, that looks like the way.
Ever deeper we go.
But...
What is that? A reclining throne, attached to some kind of apparatus. I wonder what it does. An impressive setup. What is it for?
I'm sorry, CEO. I don't know. My focus can't read the data here.
What about the living ancestor? Is the data lost to her? Scan the device, if you will. Please, scan the device.
What are you doing?
Made a minor adjustment to the gene therapy regimen and added a new cocktail to treat the symptoms caused by the mutations. Hopefully, there will be some stabilization after the next treatment. God knows what Ted'll do to us if there isn't. The early results were so promising. No signs of aging, no cellular degeneration, but now... Oh, if only I had access to my old lab in Bangkok, or my old colleagues, or my old liquor cabinet. Stop it. Got to stay positive. For Kanya.
You saw something. I could tell. Did the data explain what Pharaoh used this device for?
I think he was undergoing treatments to live longer. a lot longer.
Really? Could he still be alive?
Don't be foolish. If he were alive, he would have kept his essence. It would not have been passed down to me. Remember, he was the renewer. Of course, he would have stopped at nothing to grasp the secrets of life and death. But not for himself. Everything he did was for a new beginning. For us, for the Quen. And for his true heir, me.
You know, I'm starting to think you're right. You do have a lot in common with Ted Farrow.
I knew you would see, in time. Let us continue. His secrets await. Is that a small office? For a minor functionary, perhaps? Look at all this equipment. We are getting closer to the heart of this place. I can feel it.
I'm going to look for another way in.
Good idea. It's worked before.
Very well. Get to it. Hurry! Break it open! Is that a vent of- Open that door!
There. Omega clearance. Got it. What do you have to say for yourself, Ted?
Somtow's dead. Along with his kid. Found him on the floor of his office this morning, holding hands. Must have poisoned themselves. I never would have put them to sleep. She was just a girl, for Christ's sake. I offered them life, and this is how they repaid me, by leaving me all alone. But I guess I've been alone since this whole thing began. Alone in bearing the burden. For the past. For the future.
Same old Ted. No matter who dies, he's the one feeling sorry for himself.
Less his future. Less his children. Someday they'll come. And I'll be here to greet them. Somtow said my aging has stopped altogether. If anything, my cells are replenishing faster than normal. I just need some time for the mutations to calm down. Time. And energy. Some tests of the reactor can give me what I need to grow strong again. To get my shit back together. So I can greet the kids. They're gonna need me. My advice. My guidance. And then I won't be alone anymore.
Pharaoh's secrets. Are they here?
Not the ones you're looking for.
Then they must be in there.
Trust me. You don't want to go in there.
Are you mad? I haven't come all this way to stop now. At last, Pharaoh's legacy is mine.
Is that?
It's him.
Burn it to ash.
Wait, no. Pharaoh has it rigged to melt down if...
Kill them too. No witnesses.
That's no
firing!